guest tonight is Lieutenant Sarah Kokoski, spokeswoman for the NCPD. Hi there. Welcome to the show.
Hello, Ziggy. Thanks for having me.
I hope you made it to the studio without any issues. No carjackings or drive-bys along the way?
No. Fortunately, the streets of Night City are getting safer every day. We've seen recorded homicides drop from 7,103 a year ago to just...
Hold on. The streets are safe, you say, but what about the highway?
Vamos a tener que guacharnos.
¿Sabes dónde? I'm like, hello, where do you think you're going? If it's a hole you want, pick your nose.
Oh, don't even get me started on Stag.
Thank you. pinche pedo para nada.
Mejor me hubiera cargado la pelona.
Oh, what should I do? I'll do anything, okay?
This number is temporarily unavailable. Please leave a message.
Jackie, this is so stupid.
Since we talk, since when Jackie passed away.
How are you doing?
How you think? My son is dead, but I am hanging in there.
Calling to offer my condolences.
Offer your condolences? Ay, Jesucristo, you lived under our roof. Have the decency not to treat me like some stranger you just met. I was going to call you. I prepared an ofrenda for Jaquito. We can't let him go without a proper goodbye. The ceremony will be at the Coyote Cojo. Many of his friends will be there.
Say no more, Mama Wells. I'll be there.
I did not doubt it for a second. Ahí te veo, Vi. pool table? We got to get rid of it.
Really? It's pretty massive.
So?
Maybe we scooch it, put it up against the wall?
V, nice to see you. Oye, sit. Sit. You want a beer?
Wouldn't mind one.
Salud. A lot of time has passed. How you been?
Hanging in there somehow?
Somehow. You could have come over for dinner. Nuestra casa es tu casa. But okay. We put it behind us. I am in the middle of preparing an ofrenda. There is still so much to take care of.
Could help you with that?
Gracias, mi cielo. But I will manage. It's enough you come to say goodbye.
An ofrenda? What's that exactly?
Friends and family. We gather to celebrate the departed. Our memories of them. And we bring things they loved in life and might need in the after.
Sure, some beer would be at the top of Jackie's list.
And there will be beer.
Want to take part in the ceremony, but want to do it the right way, in line with tradition. But something I'd lay by his casket that'd do justice to his memory. I don't got anything.
But your heart, it's in the right place, mi niña. Don't worry. He's symbolic. Look for something in his garage. His past is all there.
Jackie had a garage?
He used it for his motorcycle, mostly. But not so long ago he moved in. You'll find something there, I'm sure.
Won't mind me digging through his stuff?
No, mija. He's gone, and funerals are for the living, not the dead. Toma, take the key.
Thanks, Mama Wells.
Don't mention it, V. You have respect. I admire that. The garage is on Republic. Ahí te veo.
Hey, friend. You good?
Ivy.
You here alone? This is not exactly the safest neighborhood in town, Misty.
I used to sit on the stairs when I was 10. 26 now. If anything was gonna happen, it wouldn't have taken this long.
What are you doing here?
Sitting and waiting. And yeah, waiting for him. Though I know he's never coming back. Lately, I've just been coming here to sit. An hour. Sometimes two. I know it's gonk, it's just... I miss him. A lot. Wanna sit? Catch up?
Hardly gonk at all. Just, well, human.
I guess.
You know each other long?
Half our lives. Grew up in the same streets. Saw each other a lot, but just never got together.
Till you're back.
Yeah. Best darn year of my life.
Jack talked about you. A lot. Always saying how much you meant to him.
Did he really say that? I bet he used different words.
Maybe, but that's what he meant. I really believe that.
You actually got to know him. The real Jackie. Everybody else thought he was a goofball with a rough-hewn face and an edge. But they're wrong.
Nah, Jack was a little of that, too. Always looking on the bright side.
He wore his heart on his sleeve. And wasn't at all afraid to live fully. Had his inner demons, though.
Who doesn't?
Exactly. They're what makes us who we really are on the inside. There's a huge chunk of his past in there.
How come you're outside?
I don't have the key.
Jackie never gave you a set? You two didn't get that far.
He offered, but I wanted him to have his own space. Just his own.
Mama Wells is having a send-off for Jackie. I need to find something he really cared about. Mind giving me a hand?
I'm not sure I should go in there, V.
Still too soon.
No, it's not that. Mama Wells and I aren't exactly on... She wouldn't want me touching any of his things. Disturbing the memory. That I know.
Jackie'd want you here. That's more important. Come on. Locked. Wonder what's in there.
That's his lair. Slept there. He must have had a different key. Let's look around. Might be tucked away somewhere?
Love to poke around engines.
He was 15 when he first got on a bike.
Knowing him, it is a miracle he never wiped out. Jackie loved to pump iron, didn't he?
He called it his form of meditation. He used to say, barbells are the best listeners. They understand all your problems and never give you gonk advice.
Gotta be hanging here since 2020. Fine piece of metal and mechanics. He was so psyched. For whom the bell tolls, Ernest Hemingway.
Jack read it a dozen times, always right before a big job. He said the guy who wrote it was tougher than Morgan Blackhand.
You read it? Is it any good?
I never got the chance.
It'd be a good tribute for the Ofrenda, though. Still full.
His favorite. Strategic reserve. No touching.
How come?
¿Por qué no puedes tocar una reserva estratégica, va?
Found it.
Oh, Jackie.
That a mandala?
Mm-hmm. Oh, it's a long story.
Hey, you all right?
I'm so much better than all right. I once told Jackie he should sweep all the dark energy out of this place. A sand mandala would do the trick, for example. He told me that out of sand he'd build a castle, a home, the Wells family hideout, stronghold, something.
I guess you made a bigger impression than you thought.
I guess I did.
It's beautiful.
It's hideous. But it's also the most beautiful thing I've ever seen.
An aquarium?
It used to be tacos.
And Taco was...
Miss Fish. A dwarf shark. Like, mini.
Sounds like a mighty expensive fish.
Oh, I don't think he bought it.
Jackie's favorite tequila. Still sealed.
It's his lucky charm. One of the first bottles ever made by Jesus de Abajo.
The founder of Sensan Tequila.
Only 100 of them left in the world. All owned by the 1%.
How did Jackie get this one?
Some shriveled abuela in Mexico sold it to him. Told him de Abajo had stolen her recipe.
Nice still. Leather belt?
Sort of a memento. His dad's. He used to beat both Jackie and his mom with it. Until one day, Jackie fought back. Kicked his butt. Told him he'd kill him next time. Old man was hospitalized, and then he left.
Why did he hold on to it?
In case his dad ever comes back.
Gotta be Jackie's dad.
Old school ganger. Valentino's, of course.
Did you meet him?
No, I only ever heard about him. But he didn't exactly inspire many fond memories.
Guess no man cave's complete without some of those, huh?
He said they're collectibles. They don't print them anymore.
It's definitely why they're up there, yeah. Taking this, yeah. Perfect for Jackie.
Well, you got something for your ofrenda, but we could look around a little more.
Basketball signed by Dante Gonzalez.
He was from Haywood, too. Everyone here shot hoops. Dante ran circles around him. I think he might have been the first kid to ditch the Valentinos.
Like Jackie?
Mm-hmm. They both wanted more out of life. Dante's captain of the NC Blackouts now.
Where are you going?
Actually, V, I think I'll stay a while. Say bye to him here. Mama Wells wouldn't want me there anyway.
You gotta come, Misty. Got a right to be there.
I'd rather not get in Mama Wells' way. It's for family.
You were family to him.
I guess you're right. Thanks, V. So, shall we go?
You ever thought you might leave Night City?
Sure. Once upon a time, I even tried.
Seriously? Meaning...
packed my bags and hopped on a plane to Nepal. Thought I'd stay there. After a week, I realized I couldn't live without the traffic outside my window and my neighbors hollering.
A glass to him, padre. A few glasses.
De acuerdo.
P, it's good you're here. We're about to start. Sit down, please.
Hey, V.
I thank you all for coming today. I'm not going to tell you what kind of man my son was, or lament about how much I miss him. Instead, I'll tell you a story. When he was about 19 years old, Jackie was in the Valentinos. They were at war with Maelstrom back then. I get a call from the hospital. They tell me he got shot 3 times, just by the heart. He was conscious when I get there. So many tubes coming out of him. He looked like a pulpo, like an octopus or something. He tell me, he said, "No te preocupes, mama. Look, I'm bulletproof. Nothing bad will ever happen to me. And when I go, he'd take off his Valentino's ring. He swear he won't need it anymore. But he was not scared. He just didn't want me to worry. Descansa en paz, mi hijo.
Among the membership of the Night City Devils Boxing Club, we had this saying: make your best friends among the fighters who knock you out cold. And it's true. Jackie's arm was a cannon. No one's ever hit me as hard. I can still almost feel it. Well,
Me mandó Camporta. Lamenta no estar aquí. Todavía le quedan 4 años que cumplir. Me pidió que leyera esto. Recuerdo cuando Jackie se nos unió. Era un niño fuerte. Cuando decía que iba a hacer algo, cumplía. Tenía honor. Podría haber llegado lejos. Mis condolencias a la familia. Que descanse en paz.
Anyone else? I often think back to the first time me and Jack met. It all started when he put a heater to my head. Then some badges showed up. Beat the shit out of both of us. Half my fault, half his. We hightailed it out together. Half an hour later, we were eating dinner at Mama Wells's. Turned out to have more in common than we thought. Principles. Jackie Wells. The best friend you could ask for. Loyal to a fault. Once he set his mind on something, he was ready to die to achieve it. He once told me, "Chica, the one thing we can't do is be afraid of others." For his loved ones, he'd sacrifice his life without hesitation. But most importantly, everyone saw Jackie as a grinning charmer who saw the good in everyone, everything. They were wrong. Jackie Wells was a hell of an ambitious chum who never gave up and whose drive cost him his life. But he did in life what he said he'd do. Reached for fortune and fame. No fear in his eyes or heart. He always wanted more than he got out of life. Rest easy, Chum.
I would like to say a toast. Por mi hijo. Thank you for your kind words, Ri. I'm glad you're here. It was a beautiful ofrenda we gave him. Lot of people come today. Even that putica Jackie was messing around with.
Her name is Misty.
What?
Misty. She was very important to him. Do you understand? Go. Invite her along for dinner. It's the least she deserves.
Do you know what? You're a good woman. Jackie would want you to have these.
You sure? Jackie'd kill me if I got so much as a scratch on it.
So don't get any scratches on it.
Thank you. I'll take such good care of it.
Cuídate, Vi.
All torn up. Says he feels like he lost one of his own.
I wonder if he'll be as torn up after you die.
Sucks to meet like
don't
this.
Go starting something, eh? Not today.
Farewells aren't that bad once you get used to them.
Have you gotten used to them?
When you get to my age, friends don't come and go. They just mostly go.
Jackie Wells.
proud son of Haywood.
I should mingle, Vic.
Sure. See you later, V.
Looper's been handling the loss pretty good.
She's a strong one.
Pour you another? For Jaquito?
See, the Valentinos haven't forgotten about Jackie.
Days like this, even the meanest motherfuckers pay their respects. Principles. Jackie lived by them. They's what kept him going.
Weird, being here without Jackie.
Can't shake the feeling I'm gonna turn around and see him sitting at the bar. In his favorite spot, where he always used to sit.
Poor. For Jackie.
Amen, sister.
I'll have another.
Have as many as you want.
See, the Valentinos haven't forgotten about Jackie.
Days like this, even the meanest motherfuckers pay their respects. Principles. Jackie lived by them. They's what kept him going.
Here to say goodbye to one of your own, Padre?
I'm here to say goodbye to a good man.
How are things in the streets?
This is not the place to conduct business. Have some respect.
Jackie, did you know him well?
I remember the day his mother brought him into this world. The day his father left. The day he took you into his home. Yes, V. I knew him quite well.
So, Padre, you think Jackie's looking down upon us from up there?
I believe he has met God, stood before him.
That's it?
I don't know if God left the meeting happy, but I'm pretty certain Jackie did.
I'm gonna move on.
Go with God.
Hey, you! Have a drink with us, To Wells?
All right, why not?
To Wells! May he rest in peace.
How'd you meet Jackie?
We started out together.
In the Valentinos?
No, in the fucking Bible Book Club. Yeah, I got only good memories of him. Rest easy up there, brother.
Think we might know each other.
Gustavo Horta.
V.
Yeah, I've heard about you. Well, heartfelt condolences, friend. From me, Campo, and all the Valentinos.
Thank you. Good for now. Thanks.
See? You gotta know when to stop.
Aye, give me a break. All right, let's go.
things might show.
Chum. Sure you don't got the wrong number? Seem to recall the last time I saw your face, it had my fist planted in it.
Ah, you know, what's past is past. What's more important is the sweet gig I got you. Quick and easy buck.
I've seen it. She's got
Swing by the coyote and I'll tell you about it. First round's on me. Well, what do you say?
Fine. See you there.
Same old V. I always said you were smart.
You say a lot of things, Kirk. Pure bullshit included.
Oh, no, V. Not this time. This time, everything's just like it's supposed to be. Best not stall too long on this one. Later.
Hey, Barry? Everything all right in there? I'm gonna take that as a yes.
Try again later.
danger lurks, the trauma team will be there. Sign up for our platinum plan today, because your life is worth it. 9999, trauma team. Don't forget, you're worth it.
Dry, sun-filled week coming your way, Night City. But soak in that sun while you can. There's a cold front moving in. Prepare for cooler conditions as we head into the weekend.
V, your neighbor from upstairs. Remember me? Talked about Prime Rides. Back then, you were pumped about the Mizutani Shion. I said it was for flash posers.
You don't forget a goth thing like that.
You gave me this look. I was about to hightail it to the Badlands right then and there.
I remember. What do you want?
I just want to talk, that's all. I know it's what you need right now, even if you don't want to admit it. I can't turn back time for you, but I can sit next to you and listen. Remind you that you're not in this alone.
Now, hold on a sec. We barely know each other, and you just rock up here talking to me about my problems. Where'd you get the idea something with me was up? You watching me? Someone send you?
Right, you got me. Your friends asked me to drop in on you, so I thought, hey, why not? He's a stand-up guy. Who cares if he has shitty taste when it comes to street shredders?
Come back just to get your ass kicked? Man, you really know how to cheer a guy up. Maybe those two asshats really are worried about me.
When danger lurks.
All right, come on in. Some talk, so let's talk.
I lost someone close to me, too. Damn good friend.
What do you mean, too? Wait. This is about Andrew. He told you about him. Best bud I ever had. Known him my whole life. Only person I could spill to without being judged.
Guessing things at the NCPD haven't changed a lick, huh?
One time, a Maelstrom ganger killed a young kid right in front of my eyes. For shits and giggles. I couldn't do shit. The son of a bitch had corporal protection.
Ah, typical.
Our chief greases his palms with an anonymous donation. And guess what? Officially, kid blew his own brains out.
Right in front of your eyes.
Something died in me then. I couldn't do it anymore. A few months later, Andrew passed, and everything went to shit.
You didn't have anyone to unload on at work? How about Petrova and Mendez?
Petrova's a decent gal, but she's not good with this stuff. Mendez just doesn't get it. He thinks us blues need to be tough. Can't bear the sight of a kid getting murdered. Born with pussy genes, according to him.
But you told him about Andrew.
Honestly, thought about it a lot. Anyway, they don't know everything. Better that way.
Can you tell me how Andrew died?
Does it matter? Normally, from old age. It's no wonder, seeing as he was only a few years younger than my grandma.
Dying of old age? In Night City? That merits a monument. Whole world should gaze up at it in awe.
Ashbox and the niche will have to do.
Mendez doesn't know shit about life. Everyone's got their limits, even him. He just hasn't reached them. Not like you.
What if he's right, though? Maybe my genes are soft. Don't only the strongest survive?
If you felt nothing, that means his loss wouldn't have had any meaning.
I guess so. Thanks for the talk, V. I need time to take all this in.
Sure thing. Take care.
believe it, all right?
CEO Satoru Arasaka. The longtime head of the Japanese mega corporation was reported slain on the premises of the Konpeki Plaza corporate hotel while attending a family gathering. Saburo Arasaka's son, Yarinobu Arasaka, has cast blame for his father's murder on the company's rivals, although he has not yet provided evidence supporting this claim. According to market analysts, the CEO's death may have been a desperate attempt to divert attention away from the company's ongoing internal issues. After the break, we ask experts how they see Arasaka rebounding from the crisis. City. I'm Jillian Jordan with N54 News, and this is your local latest. The NCPD has urged caution when using data terms. A routine inspection has shown many have been corrupted with malware. Police experts have confirmed the identified virus can lead to cyberware failure and, in extreme cases, even death. In response to increased hacking activity, the mayor's office has...
Thank you.
one of my missing vehicles might very well be near where you are now.
Thanks. Try to find it.
Yo, my tuber shroom is acting for Mr. White here. Drop that milk toast tittle and rush to the nearest store for a taste of sweet, 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 clean speed. Because life is too short to be slow.
Talk to Barry. He finally decided to get his shit together.
For cry out loud.
Hey, get back here.
Works. Trauma team will be there. Sign up.
cry out loud, Mendez.
Trauma team. Don't forget, you're worth it.
Stay close, all right?
Got another dry, sun-filled week.
Hey, so what exactly did Barry tell you about that friend he lost?
Not much. Hardly ever spoke about him. Said once he was the only one who could understand him. It's nice to have someone like that.
We had a little chat. He seems chilled but seriously down in the dumps. Think he's got a bone to pick with Mendez.
What? So why doesn't he say so to my face?
Clearly, he couldn't stand his job and didn't have anyone to talk to about it. You said you didn't even try to understand him.
See? Was I right?
Give me a break. Barry likes playing the drama queen. You just gotta shake some sense into him, trust me.
We'll see. We'll have to check in on him later. Thanks for your help. This is for your trouble.
Prepare for cooler conditions.